हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग फोर्थ क्लास। हाउ आर यू फोर्थ क्लास? आई नो यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। यस, सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ पूनम भाटी फ्रॉम लिटिल एंजल स्कूल। आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर, यू नो डैट? यस, आई नो। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द वीडियो क्लासेस। ओके, सो मेक श्योर डैट यू हैव योर टेक्स्ट बुक विद यू विद ऑल द टाइम वाइल अटेंडेड द क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज टेक नेक्स्ट 5 सेकेंड टू कीप योर बुक रेडी। 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1। सो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर रेडी। यस, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर 3। ओके, सो टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ योर चैप्टर 3। ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर चैप्टर 3 एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज मोर ऑन विंडो 10 एंड योर कंप्यूटर टेक्स्ट बुक हैज़ द एक्सरसाइज इन द पेज नंबर 26, पेज नंबर 31, पेज नंबर 32 एंड पेज नंबर 33। ओके, तो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट विद द पेज नंबर 26 एक्सरसाइज। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज योर पेज नंबर 26 and in this page the exercise will be there and the exercise name is think and answer. Okay, the exercise name is think and answer. So first question of this exercise is a folder within a folder is called a, yes, subfolders. I repeat, a folder within a folder is called a subfolder and the spelling of subfolder is sub, subfolder, folder, folder. So answer is subfolder. Okay, second one, dash is used to manage this file and folders. So answer is, yes, small icons. Answer is small icons, SMALL, small ICON, icon, small icon. Answer is small icon. Small icon is used to manage this file and folders. So I will show the answer of these question in the next slide. These are the answer of the previous slides, previous exercise, like think and answer. So these were the answer. A folder within a folder is called a subfolder and small icons is used to manage file and folders. Get it, students? Have you write this? Yes. So let's come in next exercise. So this one is the page number 31 and student, this page number 31, the exercise time will be there. Okay, so first is name the following. Okay, you have to name this the following according to clues. The first clues is commonly used operating system. Commonly used operating system. So answer is Windows 10. Answer is Windows 10. Okay students, and the second is two versions of Windows. So there are basically many versions of Windows: Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, Windows XP, Windows Vista. Okay, but you just give the two versions of Windows. So according to me, Windows 7 and Windows XP. Answer is Windows 7 and second one is Windows XP. Okay, and the third is the process of transferring a file from old to new location. From old to new location, and the answer is moving. The answer is moving. Okay, now next, fourth, a key to delete a file or folder. A key to delete a file or folder. So answer is delete key. Answer is delete key. And the last, fifth, the process of duplicating a folder without deleting from the original location. Okay, then answer is copying. The answer is copying. So student, I will show the answer of this question in the next slides. Okay students, तो दिस वर द आंसर ऑफ द प्रीवियस स्लाइड, दैट इज द पेज नंबर 31 एक्सरसाइज आंसर्स, दैट इज कॉमनली यूज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इज विंडोज 10. टू वर्जन्स ऑफ विंडोज इज विंडोज 7, विंडो XP. द प्रोसेस ऑफ ट्रांसफरिंग ए फाइल फ्रॉम ओल्ड टू न्यू लोकेशन, दैट इज ए की, सॉरी मूविंग. फोर्थ इज ए की टू डिलीट ए फाइल और फोल्डर, दैट इज डिलीट की. एंड द लास्ट वन इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ डुप्लीकेटिंग ए फोल्डर विदाउट डिलीटिंग फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल लोकेशन, दैट इज द कॉपिंग. सो हैव यू राइट दिस स्टूडेंट्स? यस, हैव यू राइट दिस? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज, नेक्स्ट पेज एक्सरसाइज. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ पेज नंबर 32. ओके, एंड द एक्सरसाइज इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. ओके, सो इन दिस फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, द फर्स्ट फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स इज वी कैन रीस्टोर डिलीट फाइल्स फ्रॉम डैश, दैट इज रीसाइकल बिन. द आंसर इज रीसाइकल बिन. ओके, सेकेंड, कॉन्टेक्स्ट मेन्यू इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड डैश, कॉन्टेक्स्ट मेन्यू इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड डैश. द आंसर इज शॉर्टकट मेन्यू. द आंसर इज शॉर्टकट मेन्यू. ओके, थर्ड, डैश व्यूज डिस्प्ले ए मीडियम साइज्ड आइकन along with information on type and size. Dash view display a medium sized icon along with information on types and size. The answer is tiles. Okay, the answer is tiles. Fourth, list view is the dash detailed view of all the views. The answer is least. The answer is least. Fifth, Windows provide a dash interface. Answer is graphic user interface. The answer is graphic users. So students, I will show the answer of these fill in the blanks in the next slides. Okay? So these are the answer of the fill in the blanks. Okay? So we can restore delete files from recycle bin. Context menu is also called shortcut menu. Tiles view display a medium sized icon along with information on types and size. List view is the least detailed view of all the views. And last, Windows provide a graphic user interface. Okay? Get it, students? Have you write this? Have you write this? Okay, so let's start the next exercise, that is, which is also page in 32. So these were the again page number 32, and the exercise is C, that is the right true T or false F. Okay, so you have to write the answer within with true or false, and the question is given. First question is the detailed views display list of views, list of files within an identify icons. No, false. Okay, second is Windows provide multiple ways to arrange and identify files. Yes, Windows provide the multiple ways to arrange and identify files. That is true. Answer is true. The view options are in File Explorer. The view options are in File Explorer. Yes, answer is true. Answer is true. We need to left click the file to delete it. We need to left click the file to delete it. No, because we need to right click the file to delete it. Okay, so answer is false. Answer is false. And the last is, a subfolder is a file within a folder. Yes, I know, sabko pata hai answer. The answer is yes, true. Okay, so I will show the answer of these questions, these true false, in the next slides. Okay, so these are the answer of the previous slides. फर्स्ट फॉल्स, सेकेंड में ट्रू, थर्ड ट्रू, फोर्थ फॉल्स एंड लास्ट इज ट्रू. डिटेल्स व्यू डिस्प्ले लिस्ट ऑफ फाइल्स विद इन एन आइडेंटिफाई आइकन फॉल्स. विंडोज प्रोवाइड मल्टीपल वेज टू अरेंज एंड आइडेंटिफाई फाइल्स ट्रू. द व्यू ऑप्शंस आर इन फाइल एक्सप्लोरर ट्रू. वी नीड टू लेफ्ट क्लिक द फाइल टू डिलीट इट. फॉल्स इज अ फोल्डर इज अ फाइल विद इन ए फोल्डर ट्रू. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अगेन विद द पेज नंबर 33. ओके पेज नंबर 33. सो दिस इज द कंप्यूटर फन. This is the computer fun exercise. Have you seen it? Yeah. The find the words related to this chapter in the given words. Search puzzles and define them in your scrapbook. So I give you only 2 minutes to find out the words in this given the puzzles or scrapbook. Okay. So you just find and mention the words. Okay, in this scrapbook. Then after that I will show the answer of this scrapbook. Okay students, so I will show the answer of these puzzles. So students, here the answer of the previous slide. There are basically 4 words in the given word search puzzles. Okay, so first word is here, delete word. Okay, that is the top to bottom. Second word is here, move, that is top to bottom diagonally, left diagonally. Third word is here, copy, that is right diagonally, top to bottom. Okay, and last word is here, that is restore, left to right. Okay, so this is all about the exercise of chapter third. Okay, so in here your chapter third exercise has been covered. Now we will discuss the next chapter, that is the chapter number 4, in the previous slide. Okay students, and in this chapter the question answer, I will send the answer of the following question in the LMS, your Campus Dream app, in the LMS. Okay students, so have a nice day, take care, stay home, stay safe, bye bye.